Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Harry Kane. He's a deadly finisher, Peter.
He's going to be pulled back for that one. Reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Tottenham ahead, one goal to the good. Into the channel, Cuadrado, Kane. And it's been compressed, a goal! Your thoughts?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
Fires from distance.
Messi clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
Højbjerg. Sanchez tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, he's broken through. Kane. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Shoots! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Son Heung-min plays it short. Great leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. That's a hit! Good stop. What an easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Defensive capabilities there, that's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposite.
He's had a goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Oh, smart save. Son Heung-min puts it away. Muller. Højbjerg. He'll try from distance. line stood still.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip up, and he was gifted a chance.
And here's Kane. Beckham. And there's the end of the first half.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
And we are up to the break.
Well, for us neutrals, this is fantastic. If you're a fan from either side, it's unpleasant, and as for the managers, check your heart rate.
Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight game, but there has been a lot of action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch. The score at half-time, 1-1. Into the second period. They score!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck, and his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Brings it forward. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Aurier plays it long. Well read, he sorted that out.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Son Heung-min. Højbjerg. Alderweireld. He's got options out wide. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Looking for space out wide. Keeper has beaten it away.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
And he's cut it out. There's a long ball. Højbjerg. And it's Kane. He's found his man. It's Kane! Oh, that was no routine save.
Kane simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Dinks one in. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation.